hope you're good guys. Go by the name of Jacob. Okay, today I'm going to show you how to make Ethernet cables. Okay, first of all, we do have standards. We don't just connect them for the sake of connecting them. There are two standards that we follow, T56A standard and T56AB standard. Now, for a crossover cable, you don't use the same standard on both sides. If you use A this side, then this side you're gonna use B. If you use B this side you're gonna use A. Now here, according to the lineup, according to my pins, pin number one, as you can see, it's white and green. Pin number two is green. Pin number three is white and orange. Number four is blue. Number five, white and blue. Number six, it's orange. Number seven, it's white and brown. Number seven is brown. Now guys, according to this color, this one you call it T568A standard. This one is the A standard. Now, as you can see, I've just lined them up nicely. Now what's left is to cut them nicely so that they can work. Now guys, what I'm gonna cut them using crimper. This is a crimper. Just place them nicely, straight inside your crimper. And then you're good to go. And then into your connector. This is an RJ45 connector. Well, some other people could call it 8P8C. Still fine, 8P8C or an RJ45 connector. It's still fine. As you can see, guys, there they are lined up nicely. And then what you're gonna take again? Gonna take the same crimper. Gonna put the cable inside the crimper. Then I'm gonna crimp it. Now, as you can see, guys, this does not come off, meaning my cable is good. This side we are done. Now we're gonna move to this side. Remember guys, this is an A standard. Now on this side, because it's a cross cable, this side you're gonna use the B standard. Now I'm gonna take my cable stripper and I'm gonna strip off cable. Now this, guys, this plastic, this jacket here in the middle, you're just gonna cut it. Now after cutting it, you see, as you can see, they are twisted. Just untwist them nicely. Just untwist them nice. Oh, and okay, and by the way guys, this is a Cat6 cable. Now I'm gonna roll it up just a little bit. And then, let's see. Now guys, this side it was the A standard. Now this side you're gonna use the B standard. Now according to the B standard, let's see our pins. Pin number one, it's white and orange, guys. Number two is orange. Number three, it's white and green. Number four is blue. Pin number four is blue. Pin number five, it's white and blue. Pin number six, it's green, guys.
Pin number 7 is white and brown. Pin number 8 is brown. Now, as you can see, guys, this is according to the B standard. I hope you can see it clearly. Now, after doing this, I'm gonna take my crimp again. It can be a challenge, guys, getting these copper wires ready. Anyhow, it's fine. There they are, guys. Take your crimper. Very nice. And cut them. After cutting, take your RJ45 connector here. Set it there. Now, after inserting it, guys, you must push the cable just a little bit to make sure that each and every connector, each and every pin can make a contact with this wires here, guys. And then you again take your crimper, put it here, put it here. Then that's it. That's our crossover cable, guys. It's a standard B, this side is a standard A.